Good afternoon and welcome. My name is Tim Rebers. I'm one of the coordinators here of the First Friday's concert series that we host here at Grace Lutheran Church. On behalf of all of us here at Grace Lutheran and the First Friday's committee, we'd like to welcome you and thank you for watching virtually and watching here live as well. Just a few announcements before we get to our concert, where we're hosting guitarist extraordinaire Kyle Thompson. In the video description, you'll see a few links. One of those links will take you to a digital version of our concert program for today, where you'll find a short biography of our artist, as well as the program listing. I also want to draw your attention to another link in the program in the video description, which is also where you can leave a donation if you liked what you saw and heard. The donations go directly to supporting the concert series as well as the artists that we have every month on the concert series. Finally, I would also like to just let you know about some upcoming performances. We have a concert every month. So far, we've been lucky to be able to live stream our concerts recently so that even if you can't come here and watch it live, you're still able to watch it. So next month, we've got the duo Coriolan, or Coriolan, however you say that, a cello piano duo, which is really fabulous. So we hope that you will tune in December. In the new year, 2021, can't come soon enough, right? We have no concert in January because the First Friday is actually New Year's Day. But in February, we've got favorite organist Karen Beaumont, and in March, we have Brad Conroy, another wonderful guitarist. So we hope that you will join us for the other concerts that we have coming up. And if you want to support this series beyond some sort of financial donation, also please share the video with family and friends that you think might enjoy seeing some live performances until it's safe for everyone to come back and enjoy it really live in person. With that, I'm gonna turn the concert over to our guitarist extraordinaire, Kyle Thompson. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Those were four pieces by Alexander Tansman, a Polish composer. Those are part of a suite called Cavatina that was written for the great guitarist Andrzej Segovia. Tansman wrote many pieces for him, and this is probably one of his most famous. It's based on a Baroque suite, and it was his homage to Venice, and you can hear that in the last tune in the boat song, which is a barcarolle. The next two pieces I'm going to perform are two ballads by the Russian composer Nikita Koshkin. Nikita Koshkin is famous for writing very out there guitar music, extensive technical things, lots of strumming. I think the last time I played here, I played one of his pieces, and it got kind of crazy. This is much more laid back. These are two ballads. They're almost, if I can borrow the phrase, they're songs without words. Thank you. here's where I start earning my money. Got some Bach. And I told myself after grad school I was never learning another Bach suite again. And I lied to myself. I love the music, but I always found it difficult to perform, but as I've gotten a little bit older, I've really enjoyed playing it, and I've come back around to it. For a few years there, I was playing mostly modern stuff, but this is my first venture back into the Baroque. I have three selections from Bach's Suite for Lute, BWV 995. This suite is also a cello suite. It's the fifth cello suite as well. So Bach, he added some counterpoint and made it a lute suite as well. So I have the prelude, the sarabande, and two gavottes for you from the suite. Thank you. Next up, I'm going to play a piece by the Argentinian composer Astor Piazzolla. And this is Inverno Porteño, which is fall in Buenos Aires. He wrote a series of pieces after Vivaldi's Four Seasons. And this is his fall, his autumn. And this was arranged by the guitarist Sergio Assad. Originally, this was written for Piazzolla's band, and there are many kind of different little arrangements of it floating around there, but I think this one does it justice. This piece is great. It takes you through so many different moods and really on a journey, from just kind of think from where we start to where we finish. Two very different places. So, Inverno Porteño by Astor Piazzolla. Thank you. coming up on my last four set of pieces. And as I end here, I want to thank everyone who was involved in having me come, and all the guys up there, Kevin, Tim, Rachel in the back, Maggie and Amanda as well. I was saying before the concert, I'm very excited that I could actually come and play a concert. I got to play a concert 2 weeks ago, and it was the first time in 7 months, so I'm happy just to come and play again. So, and thank you for coming as well. It's nice to have a little bit of an audience, you know, as much as we can. It helps me, at least. The last four pieces I'm going to play by are by another Polish composer, but a more contemporary one. His name is, I hope I'm going to pronounce this right, Marek Pejetny. And he's a relatively young composer, very prolific, and writes a lot of pieces. And I found this a year or two ago and decided I want to play it. It's his American Suite. He calls it his tribute to harmony, and I don't know what that means. And I don't know what he means by American Suite, because there's not a ton American about it. But I always joke to myself, because, you know, who else can I joke to, that it's his homage to tuning, because I have to do it after every movement. As you can see, I have a capo on the 7th fret. I'm going to have a capo on the 3rd fret later. 3rd movement's in a drop tuning, so it's a little crazy. So bear with me as I take some time between movements. But these movements are New Life Time, Under the Scottish Sky, The Truth is Out There, and Tearing Away, which is the finale. And thank you again for watching. Thank you for coming.